Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel DMS TV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch Proximity Alert, 140-foot asteroid on course for Earth rendezvous today. NASA warns. An aircraft size asteroid could make a very close approach to Earth as soon as today, as per NASA. Our planet witnessed numerous asteroid flybys last year, and 2023 has been relentless so far too, with as many as 5 asteroids set to pass by Earth today alone. Although none of these 5 space rocks are expected to impact Earth's surface, their close approaches serve as a reminder of the potential danger that asteroids can pose to our planet. That is why agencies like NASA, ESA, and others continue to keep an eye on these near-Earth objects, which have the potential to cause major destruction on Earth if they ever impact it. With the help of its advanced teach, NASA has now revealed that one of the asteroids that is on its way is gigantic and could approach Earth at a very close distance. Asteroid 2023 EO1 details. NASA has warned that an asteroid named Asteroid 2023 EO1 is speeding towards Earth and is expected to pass by the planet closely today, March 23. In fact, this space rock is already on its way towards us, traveling at a staggering speed of 7624 kilometers per hour. The asteroid will make its closest approach to Earth at a distance of just 2.6 million kilometers, or 0.01753 astronomical units. An astronomical unit is basically a unit of length equal to the average or mean distance between Earth and the Sun. That is 149,597,870.7 kilometers. Although this distance may seem a lot, it is relatively a small number in astronomical distances, considering how big the asteroid is. More details. Asteroid 2023 EO1 belongs to the Apollo group of asteroids, and is particularly concerning due to its sheer size. With a width of nearly 140 feet, this space rock is the size of an aircraft. Impact of an asteroid this size would cause regional destruction, but would not be able to end life on Earth. However, it could still cause significant destruction to property and life if it crashed in densely populated areas. These close calls with asteroids highlight the importance of continued technological development in asteroid detection and monitoring programs, which help to ensure the safety of our planet from these space rocks. If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.